Yeah, the new fish house.
Moved in back in March.
It's a 12 by 32 building with an 8 by 10 extension that we added on. Discus, angels, epistos, and rams.
20 gallons up to 125 gallon. Empty ram tank waiting on some new rams. Pair of neon blue orange head rams. Workbench, one to heat pump, heating and cooling. Neon blue ram frock grow outs. Smoky blue times platinum blue angels just went free swimming today. Platinum blue, smoky blue, and some Philippine blue marbles. Utility room.
2 330-gallon totes for water storage, refrigerator,
BBS hatchery, because everybody has to have a sink. Curaporal, solid and a Cibar Royal. Curper Cross, a Mystique red cover. Alanka F1s. Samurai Golden Base. Blanker F1 and then a Mundy Blue Face Heckel. Platinum Philippine Blue Angels growing out. San Mariah grow outs along with a couple of Curapura Cross grow outs. Some more Samurai growing out. Empty 20s waiting on some Apistos. Hopefully it'll be in before long. And a couple of 29s with Angels, Philippine Blue Marbles. Philippine Blue Platinum and another one of the marbles. That's the new fish house. Empty 125 in the center there. Hope you enjoyed it.